Not many people realize that the landmark Supreme Court decision, Brown versus Board of Education, started right here in the Charleston courthouse. A federal judge named Wade Swearing and then NAACP attorney Thurgood Marshall devised the lawsuit that eventually became Brown versus Board of Education. You can read the entire story in my book, In Darkest South Carolina, available at eveningpostbooks.com.